Dear readers, today I am going to read a story, Where is Willie? By Seymour Wright. Willie was a kitten. He had big blue eyes and a small pink nose. And he had a boy of his own named Peter. When Willie came to stay, Peter's father gave him a fine straw basket with a big soft pillow. This is for Willie to sit in. But Willie never did. Willie had no time to sit. He was too busy sniffing and snooping and poking and pawing and running and rolling, crawling into the things. Willie liked crawling into the things best of all. He crawled into bags and boxes, and he crawled into pans and pails. He crawled into socks and sacks, and he crawled into hats and hoods. Willie crawled into everything that could be crawled into, but Willie never crawled into his straw basket with his big soft pillow. One day, Willie was gone. Peter looked and looked, but he couldn't find his kitten anywhere. Soon the phone rang. It was the postman. He said, "I found Willie in my mail bag. Do you want me to mail him someplace?" Peter's father said, "No, we will come and get him." So he and Peter went to the post office and brought Willie home. The next day, Willie was gone again. Peter looked and looked, but he couldn't find his kitten anywhere. Willie is so naughty. Soon the phone rang. It was the grocer. He said, "I found Willie in my grocer basket. Do you want me to put him on the shelf and sell him?" My God. Peter's father said, "No, we will come and get him." So he and Peter went to the grocery store and brought Willie home. The next day, Willie was gone again. Peter looked and looked, but he couldn't find his kitten anywhere. See, he's searching in the refrigerator. Soon the phone rang. It was the laundryman. He said, "I found Willie in my laundry bag. Do you want me to wash and iron him?" Peter's father said, "No, we will come and get him." So he and Peter went to the laundry and brought Willie home. See? Every day, Peter and his father went to get Willie, and every day, Willie went right on crawling into things. But Willie never crawled into his straw basket with a big soft pillow. One day, Willie was gone for a long time. Peter waited for the phone to ring. He waited and waited and waited and waited, but it didn't ring at all. Peter began to worry. He phoned the postman, but Willie wasn't there. The postman began to worry. He phoned the grocer, but Willie wasn't there. The grocer began to worry. He phoned the laundryman, but the Willie wasn't there. Soon everybody was looking for Willie. The laundryman phoned the milkman, and the milkman phoned the painter, and the painter phoned the plumber. The plumber phoned his Uncle Fred. His Uncle Fred phoned the lady next door. The lady next door phoned the man across the street. They looked and looked, but they couldn't find Willie anymore. Peter looked the hardest of all. He looked in all the bags and boxes. He looked in all the pans and pails. He looked in all the socks and sacks. He looked in all the hats and holes, but he couldn't find Willie anywhere. Where is the Willie, children? Can you guess? Peter was very sad. He said, "We will never find Willie. This time he is gone for good." Just then Peter heard a noise. Peter ran into the next room, and there was Willie. Willie was sitting in the middle of his straw basket right on the big soft pillow, and he liked it. Wow, can you see the Willie? Wow, he's so cute. Did you like the story? Bye.